The United States Golf Association will recognize Tiger Woods for this year's Bob Jones Award.
And he will pick up that award at Pinehurst in June. The Bob Jones Award is the USGA's highest honor. Woods gets the award on June 12th at a ceremony during the U.S. Open Championship.